248 divided by 4. 2 is less, therefore next. 24 is not less, therefore with 24. 4 multiplied by which number is nearest to 24, but not greater. 4 multiplied by 7, 28 is greater. Multiplied by 6, 24 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next. Eliminate 0 on this side. 8. 4 multiplied by 3, 12 is greater. Multiply by 2 is 8, is not greater. Subtract 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 248 divided by 4 is here. Okay.